Good morning. Today, with the invocation of the War Powers Act by the President, I am declaring a state of martial law in this city.